Ready. Play.
I'm not sure if Coco and Brad is one of those partnerships that's in jeopardy or if it's like a Maria Sakkari, Tom Hill situation. I don't know.
What do you mean by Sakkari Hill?
Like they just keep going and going, persevering through the ups and downs.
I mean, eventually they didn't, right?
Yeah, but it lasted like over 5 years, right?
Yeah.
So that's like longer than pretty much every other partnership on the WTA.
Well, I've been saying throughout the entire swing that I think, you know, if Coco loses somewhat early at the US Open, then it might be that Brad's days with her are counted. Mm-hmm. I don't know. We don't really get a big insight into how it
is. Really know what Brad... I mean, Brad is like a consultant / he helps Coco prepare for her next opponent. Like, so he does a lot of scouting. He does a lot of the...
mental side of course as well.
Yeah,
I don't know.
Another main coach, Sean.
Just based on some of the stuff I've seen / heard.
Yeah,
from
I think Wimbledon was really rough. Like there was like between her and the box. Like that made me think that yeah, maybe this could be over soon if the results don't pick up.
And even last year, you know. Yeah. Even last year, not much with Wozniacki. I mean, the advice that Brad is giving her, I don't know. I think, obviously, he's a legend of the sport as well. But some of the signals that we're kind of getting is that, well, as a coach, he might not be everybody's cup of tea. And, of course, it all depends on what you want. But, yeah, I don't think he's really that good at, like, doesn't seem like he's that good at, like, technical advice and stuff. I'm not saying I would do better. I'm just saying, yeah, the sort of info we're getting from time to time is a little like, why do you need that guy really? If that's what you, if that's what he's giving you. But yeah, again, it's only a limited scope that we have. So
yeah, I don't know if we can read. Either come to major conclusions, but. But yeah, some of those interactions were a bit telling.
If you enjoyed this video, make sure you hit that like button. Don't forget to subscribe. And click that notification bell so you don't miss out on all things tennis.